name is June. I called about the one-bedroom apartment available for my husband and I immediately.
Hi, June. Oh, you know, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you were pregnant. You know, we're not allowed to rent our one-bedroom apartments for more than two people. I'll have a two-bedroom apartment available probably about 60 days or so.
Really? I can't afford a two-bedroom.
Sorry.